This is the benefit of working in this type of environment too. If I could equate it to the Matrix, it's almost like you when you're walking into a department. Mm-hmm. Tyler's literally only using maybe 1/100th of his any thought process while he's giving the briefing, sitting down with somebody, doing the whole process. Mm-hmm. So it's literally like in the Matrix when Neo finally figures it out, and you see him flex, and the environment's like, and then Mr. Smith, and he turns like this, he turns and he's like, and he's fighting him like with one arm, right? Like he's just blocking everything, and he's not even thinking about it. See, the key to working in an environment like that is that's where you have to get to. That's how you condense, is you do so much with so little that the little then becomes great, and you can do unbelievable things and not even think about it.